Libby's lab scopes out the Arduino Portenta environmental monitoring bundle. I wanted to upgrade Demo's sensing, so I decided to try out the Arduino Portenta environmental monitoring bundle.
Why? My sensing is just fine.
Exactly. So I went to Mouser.com and ordered. When the package arrived, I couldn't wait to dive in.
What did we get?
The Arduino Portenta environmental monitoring bundle is designed to measure environmental parameters both indoors and outdoors.
I could be a weather bot.
I noticed right away that it comes with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity, meaning it can send real-time data without me having to run extra wires.
What will I be able to sense?
Let's take a look. This thing tracks temperature, humidity, barometric pressure, and even light and UV levels, perfect for making sure Demo's always prepared for the weather. With Wi-Fi and Bluetooth low energy, it's ideal for smart home setups or environmental monitoring projects. Plus, it won't break your budget. No compatibility headaches here. If you've got any of the Arduino Portenta or MKR boards lying around, this sensor bundle will fit right in.
Where can we use this bundle?
Well, it's perfect for industries like agriculture, where you need to monitor climate conditions, or smart homes that want to optimize energy use. Even outdoor research stations or remote weather monitoring systems can benefit from it.
Let's go try it out. Better put on some sunscreen, the UV today is high.
The reason I chose this demo is that it's cost-effective, highly versatile, and it offers a seamless connection to other Arduino boards. And the Wi-Fi Bluetooth combo, that's what makes it special. So there you have it, an environmental monitoring bundle that's easy to set up, cost-effective, and versatile for all kinds of IoT projects. Whether you're running a smart greenhouse or just want to measure the temperature in your office, the Arduino Portenta environmental monitoring bundle has you covered. So, until next time, keep your circuits charged and your ideas sparking.